Dancers are marching to support Northeast Japan's full recovery from the 2011 disasters. The Tohoku Kizuna Festival's main event is a parade that combines summer fests from the region's six prefectures. Performers walked along a 1 kilometer route in central Fukushima. About 300,000 spectators turned out for the two-day festival. The area was devastated by earthquakes and tsunami 8 years ago.